Hey guys, 42% health here. We're back in Valiant. This is map 26. We're pretty much at the beginning. We've already killed 20% of the... Whoa. We've already killed 20% of the monsters. Please just blow up, thank you. But if you saw the last video, you know why. I didn't get to keep my 42% health very long. Thank you. Dude, I just picked up that health. And you went and took it away. Now you've gone and thrown it all away. Oh. I know I could do better at that. Nope. Yikes! This map! This whole episode so far seems just kind of crazy. And not in a good way. Like, up till now, all the maps have been crazy in a good way. But these are just a little chaotic. Even for my taste. Oh! Dang it! Oh, you know what? This game's giving us plenty of rockets. There, we got to keep our 42% health. That's the most important thing. Okay, now those dudes are immune to splash damage. Oh man, I picked up a health bonus. Now I'm not at 42% anymore. I also picked up a skin pack. I did check the last video, but just cause, I guess. HP to these guys really got. Not too much. base. Oh, they both open at once. That would have been nice to know. Is he inside of there? How did he wake up? Also, we can be using rockets. Stuff. I like stuff. That works. I need to be saving a lot more than I am. Also, I'm just about out of... Ooh! That ninja, though! That was amazing! Okay, that was also amazing. So what happened there? A revenant killed the Splody Dude. Splody Dude injured another revenant, and the revenant basically was infighting with another revenant. Which, under normal circumstances, only happens if two monsters of the same type damage each other by exploding barrels. So yeah, that's actually kind of rare and kind of cool and funny that it happened with a custom monster. That guy's gonna, like, wreck his voice in there. Well, he can wreck his voice. That, I think, was a wasted med kit. Lots of places to use keys, but I'm seeing very few keys. That imp. Now I've got room for the med kit. Yeah, definitely not worth the bullets. I also see armor. Thank you. because why not? Yeah, let's pick up the armor bonuses and then the armor. That makes all the sense. That looks like it might be a secret. Pew! Here we go. I'm full on bullets. Like, the only reason to run around down here is to collect up all the bullets and medkits, and I don't need either. Force pickup! This is such a bad force pickup. Now I heard him spawn in, and I was actually able to prevent him from attacking me by standing with my wall back to the wall there. Here we go, more progress. Ow! So yeah, because of infinite height he couldn't get in, and because he's a projectile monster he couldn't shoot me, so... What is the point of all this? See, places to use blue keys over here, places to use red keys over there. And I don't see any blue or red keys. Also, is that guy there just for the express purpose of irritating the heck out of me? Hang on, I gotta itch on my ear, gotta move my headset. Okay. Well, turns out that wasn't a forced pickup because it wasn't even progress. It was just something I did totally unnecessarily. I'm lost, guys. Maybe that doesn't think. Guys! That hurt. Alright, we got a blue key. Let's not go that way. We're kind of low on health. We've eaten all the soul spheres. So these must both lead to the same area. More health! Thank you! Thank you kindly. Making sure, you know. Wasn't so bad. I could use armor though. Where was that armor? Also, is there any like otherwise inaccessible places I can jump to from here? Doesn't really look like it. The armor is up here. Confound it. I know about those doors. I'm curious. If there's any red doorisms. This way. There is. Okay, we've got all the flying spaghetti monsters. Is this the level exit? Nope, takes you over here. They're infighting. Nice. Imps didn't last very long though. He's got a melee attack too, you see that? Why was he not meleeing me? Sorry, I had to... I had to test that. Alright, well, we know where that goes now. Let's try these doors. Oh, okay. Fair enough. Where's the start area? I don't know. Oh wait, should have flying spaghetti monsters spawning in, right? Or did we kill them all? Oh, it looks like we killed them all. Worked better last time. Ow. Here we go. That's everything. Okay. Rocket Zone 2. Sounds like a fun map name already. I'm at 21 minutes. Let's go ahead and try. How many monsters? Oh. But with a name like Rocket Zone, how long can it take? I'd like this to be a slaughter map, please. That would be awesome. Thanks. Can't come out here, so. Oh, that's a corpse, okay. I guess we want the bridge to raise up. I guess. Whoa! Hello, Archvile. Okay. We did the thing. Of course, suicide bombers. Because why not? Of course, chain gunners. Please, pal. Almost out of armor. Armor would be nice. I kind of meant more than 3 points of armor, but it's okay. I'll take what I can get. Oh, hey, Hey guys. Oh, there's a vial. I'm probably too tired to be playing Doom right now. I've got more mechanical questions about this wad. Can archviles resurrect spiders that turned into flying spaghetti monsters? That's what I intended to do. Okay. Not the biggest fan of those guys, really. I mean, they're okay, I guess. They punish you pretty hard for taking a hit, but it's easy to avoid hits. Relatively easy to avoid hits. I guess my problem is with the way they're used. By like springing them up around you on all sides, if you don't know they're there, then you don't know to execute your movement pattern to avoid rockets you can't see. If you know what I mean. Like, if I knew they were there, I would start, you know, making... What on earth? Is this where I started and I just didn't know about that super shotgun until now? Boy, I feel stupid. Alright. The game's giving us lots of rockets, but I have not yet figured out how to get that rocket launcher. It's probably something really dumb. I'm gonna kick myself when I figure it out. I guess I was kind of, subconsciously waiting until... I was subconsciously waiting until I picked up the rocket launcher to start using rockets. But I ended up having to give that up. Oh, where's that suit? How do I get that soul sphere? Oh, we are here. Oh, hey guys. Nice. Thank you. Ta-da! You know, a backpack would also be nice whenever you can get around to a game. Okay, we opened up some areas, but we still don't have any new keys. Oh wait, we've got a yellow key, and there's a yellow switch up here. Now I remembers. Oh, what did that do? A platform for some turret monster at all. I did save here, right? Just making sure. Oh, fun. Bring it, pals. I thought that stuff was done spawning in. Dang it. Okay, this is hard. Let's maybe grab that then. Gonna be a wave of suicide bombers. Calling it now. Nope, okay. Oh, thank you, buses. Oh no! Seriously? Oh, game, I'm disappointed in you. A lot of spiders. I kind of like this wall though. Okay, we got this. We're doing all right. Hey guys! Like, why do I need to waste rockets? I'll just go up there and finish him with shotgun. I guess I was hoping for more of a rocket-centric slaughter map than this. Well, than this is so far. We've still got the vast majority of the monsters left. Ooh. Oh, boy. Alright. Did it! Also, can we take a minute to appreciate this spaceship? All these rockets. Ooh. Ooh, ooh. Alright, hang on. Before we do that, let's come up here and get this. Finding all the secrets! Oh, and taking pain sector damage. Yes, alright. I am very much pleased. Alright, let's do this. Holy Moses. That was kind of unlucky. Two of the three vials just start targeting us. Immediately. The only reason we even survived that on the first try. Hang on, itch on my nose. The only reason we even survived that on the first try was because I had that secret. Which is fine. I mean, I'm not going to be one to say that there should be no RNG in Doom. And what happened there was fairly unlikely. I just got pretty unlucky. So that's the way back up. This can't go wrong. I'm just lucky there was nothing down here. Huh. Cute little TV screens. No! That was slightly underwhelming. everybody. Okay, I've got all the keys. That was a thing. Might as well take that now. May I please get out of here? How do I get out of here? This way. Oh, there's a secret fight somewhere that's a doozy. I want this secret fight. We're 43 minutes. One thing I don't like about OBS is I don't have a pause recording. The last recording software I was using, I could just pause in the middle of recording. And then when I hit resume, it would just like make one video of all the stuff I recorded, but that whatever happened in between would be clipped out. OBS doesn't have that. I have to actually open... I have to make two video files and then open them in an editor and splice them. Never to get that soul sphere. What's it? Rocket Zone. This is totally my map. This is the map I've always wanted to play. Why can't I find all the fights? Give me monsters to rocket, and I will be happy. Huge amount of map over there that doesn't seem to be... Wait, am I facing that way? Well, I don't know. That's kind of sad. Alright. Saving, calling it a video. Thanks for watching, everyone, and I will catch y'all later. Take care. Till next time.